God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who was presented by the State Minister for Trade, Industry and Cooperatives, David Bahati, contributed 50 million towards the construction of the complex. A total of 271 million, both in cash and pledges, was raised at the fundraising. The five-storied complex will cost a total of 6.4 billion at its completion. Bahati urged religious leaders to mobilize the population to embrace government programs.
What upon all religious leaders? Join hands with government in the wealth creation campaign to eliminate poverty.
Stop the problem of poverty in our homes. Christians will be empowered to meaningfully contribute money to the church construction projects. In conclusion, I wish to encourage all the faithful and all well-wishers of Ankole Diocese to generously contribute to the completion of the Mother's Union Family Complex. I wish you a very fruitful, and I'm sure that we have had a very fruitful
Right Reverend Dr. Fred Sheldon Mwesigwa, the Bishop of Ankole Diocese, thanked the government for supporting development projects in Ankole Diocese. Leaders of the union have highlighted the project.
10 years of the circle. Because the number of about 2.4 billion on our minister. Actually, it is a favor joining up. Vice President Akataham, Archbishop Akataham, Omontochi Chizamago, Atunyamago, Gamilion, Iganamakumiana, a little to Gamba.
The whole building, the five-story building, is 5 million. 6.4. It is 6.4 million to complete the whole process of building the family complex, Mother's Union.
In this building, we expect that the mothers will be training our especially girls and the boy child on various skilling programs like tailoring, like knitting, like bakery and so on and so forth, especially the girl child who is there, who is vulnerable and who is neglected. And our bishop has done this very well, has always supported the vulnerable children, and together with the Mother's Union President and Mama Dr. Arsi Mwesigwa. This is a dream that they have, and once it is fulfilled, then we shall have our children well nurtured.
The fundraising was also attended by different government officials, including MPs from different constituencies of Ankole region. These held Ankole Diocese Bishop for spearheading development projects to alleviate their families out of poverty. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.